Right now, we have not had anyone other than Carnival employees, and the safety and comfort of their passengers is Carnival's responsibility. We've been on scene monitoring the situation and providing assistance if necessary, but we have not gone on board.